we're drilling 15 16ths hole in just 1-inch thick mild steel. Recommended speed was 350 RPM. We backed it off to 250, and it still seems to be holding its own well. Load percent is running anywhere from 25 to 35%.